Looked as though Tsitsipas was right on top of that point, but the Russian somehow found an escape.
Tsitsipas just not quite getting enough stick on that.